An unusual discovery was made when police pulled over a speeding hearse on a Russian motorway. Half a tonne of caviar was found in the vehicle, some of which was inside an otherwise empty cask. Two men in the hearse insisted they knew nothing about the stash, claiming a man had hired them to take a relative's body to a morgue.